Hi, it's Phil from Teacher's Pet here. Today I'm going to show you how you can use our powerful SatsBot tool to help you and your class with preparation for Key Stage 2 Sats. Our SatsBot uses AI that's been carefully optimised to provide you with key information and even create practice questions modelled on the real Sats papers. So, let's take a look at what SatsBot can do for you. For a personalised experience, you could introduce yourself by typing a message in the box. If you're not bothered about that, get straight into asking some questions or use one of the suggestions above. What is the timetable for this year's SATs and how long does each test last? You may have to wait a few moments while the response is generated. The perfect opportunity to take a sip of your brew or dunk a biscuit. As you can see, unlike other AI that you may have used, SatsBot knows the correct dates and timings for the Sats papers. You can also write your own SatsBot prompts. Perhaps you're just looking for a little inspiration. Can you give me some tips to prepare myself and my pupils for this year's Sats? Using the tool to create practice questions is the real game changer. Provide a model reading text with supporting questions that I can use to practice for the Sats reading paper. So, SatsBot produces a text and asks you to check that you are happy with it before moving on to create the supporting questions. You could suggest edits, ask it to alter the length of the text, or suggest that it elaborates on a certain part of the story. Once you're happy with the text, ask SatsBot to produce the supporting questions. It will produce a range of questions and you can even check the variety by asking SatsBot to tell you what sort of questions they are. You can even ask SatsBot to create a mark scheme for you. To give your class experience of different text types, you may ask SatsBot to create a specific text. I'll ask for a non-fiction text with supporting questions. Perfect. Now, I could choose to download it as it is in the form of a printable PDF, or copy and paste it into a Word document, enabling me to edit it in whatever way I see fit. I select the text and copy and paste it into my document. If you select all the text and click the handy Clear All Formatting button, you can then add your own formatting and make any alterations before printing it off for your class to use. You can also ask for practice questions for the maths paper or for grammar, punctuation and spelling. Write a list of 10 grammar and punctuation questions. Once you have your questions, you may want SatsBot to give you the answers. You can even ask it to explain the answers to you if you wish. Perhaps you'd like to replicate the spelling paper. Write a list of spellings in the style of grammar, punctuation and spelling paper too. As you can see, SatsBot is incredibly simple to use and could be a really useful tool to assist you with preparing for Sats this year. Head to tpet.co.uk and look out for the SatsBot banner at the top of the page or search for it in the search bar.